the top of the mountain. I've seen it from up there, and I've also been down the mountain. It's not where you get, it's the journey. We never were built with rear view mirrors, only a front windshield.
And I'd say, just look ahead and see what you've got in front of you and go after that. That's all you can do.
And I still believe that.
You missing that rear view mirror at all now?
Not a bit. You talked to me earlier. I said, that's a waste of time to look back.
Get away!
For the first time in 43 years, football was finally supposed to be in Phil Ziegler's rearview mirror. Through his front windshield was nothing but a lake, a boat, a rod, and all the time in the world.
You can only fish so much. I don't think you overcome your habits.
He wrapped around in that, and the wing got the ball.
His former assistant, Jimmy Buckridge, knew that too. So he cast off and attempted to reel in the legend down Timber Creek.
And I waited for a little while to approach him because I didn't want to be, you know, bombard him with it.
I weighed the people I talked to.
I said, you know, if you'd like to come out, we'd love to have you.
And I said, you know, I'm going to go back home.
Go! You don't have the responsibilities of a head coach anymore.
No.
You get to do what you want and coach offensive line. How much are you enjoying it?
I love doing what I did when I first started coaching in 1976.
Sam!
The good Lord upstairs said, hey, this is your job. Go teach and coach.
Season 44 brings Phil Ziegler a new role, a new team, but the same perspective from 43 years prior.
On your headstone, they don't put you're an All-American or you're a Heisman Trophy winner. They'll put, hey, good husband, good father, good man. They might add on mine, good head coach. Well, now they're going to have to add on the bottom of good assistant coach. And that's okay with me.